two, out there. You must be credible. Your discounting must be credible, mm-hmm. okay? All right? You just, I hear and I see guys do this all the time, mm-hmm. where they just go in and they just, they'll throw out a price and say, it's $200, $200, and I gave you a 10% discount.
Mm-hmm. Aww.
Yeah? There's no credibility there. You gave me 10% discount for what?
Right.
Okay? Mm-hmm. And you just kind of blew past the price integrity.
Right.
Because there's just, you went right to discounting. Mm-hmm. You got to remember, no one wakes up in the morning and wants to call a plumber. Have you heard that anywhere?
I think I've heard it a time or two.
No one wakes up in the morning and wants to call a plumber. Mm-hmm. Okay? In fact, I have two.
Thanks, TK.
I have two missions in my life. Ooh. To make this plumbing game, business game, easy for you, okay? And mm-hmm. it's simple. All these guys are making it all this, we get all caught up in all this garbage, okay? Mm-hmm. But to simplify it, and number two, to get across that no one wakes up in the morning and wants to call a plumber, okay? Yeah, back right there, if you'll grasp that concept, everything just kind of filters from that.
Mm. Wait, okay? Those are your only two missions in life?
Well, to love you better and better.
Hello.
All right. To get my PhD in the lovely Laura. Okay, that's my main mission.
Thank you very much.
Okay.
Let's all
right.
Be clear here.
So, no one wakes up in the morning and wants to call a plumber. Mm-hmm. No one wants to spend money with a plumber. Okay.
No.
So, you could go in there and say, "Well, I'm giving you, it's $50, and I've given you a 90% discount. $50. Okay. There's no price integrity. And there's no credible reason on why you gave the discount. So you just pulled it out of your arse.
Thanks, guys.
So there's no trust there, okay?
Right. Mm-hmm.
So someone mentioned earlier about giving like a senior discount and a military discount,
mm-hmm.
okay?
So
that's what,
earlier.
And to have not just a 10% discount across the board mm-hmm. in my business company. By the way, and I believe this is how I coach my private clients and also within the academy,
mm-hmm.
You don't want your guys being able to just come up with pricing. Like, I know there's companies out there that do it, let their guys just kind of come up with stuff.
Mm-hmm. That's
a hard thing. It's like hurting cats. Okay? You'll have to be on top of that all the time. And that's mm-hmm. why these guys are. They're on top of it. The owners are always have to be in every day, and they're on top of everything because they're allowing their guys, and they're trying to teach the guys, and they got sales training and all this other kind of stuff of getting these guys to do all this. Oh, okay, don't let your guys come up with the pricing. You give the pricing, okay? But it did allow the guys to have one, to be able to provide one discount mm-hmm. because customers, in a credible way, customers like that. Don't you like don't you like getting a discount? Mm-hmm. In fact, I remember last time I went and picked up a pizza,
mm-hmm.
okay?
Mm-hmm.
And I knew the game. I like this. Mm-hmm. I mean, I went in, it was like $40 for the pizza we got for everybody
love.
By the time mm-hmm. I got everything. And the lady pulled a coupon and said, I'm going to grab the coupon mm-hmm. from over, with a sheet or whatever, mm-hmm. and rip the coupon off, gave credibility.
Mm-hmm.
It came from somewhere.
Mm-hmm.
It wasn't, I'm just going to give you 10% off.
Mm-hmm.
This coupon says you get 10% off.
Right.
And I got 10% off, and I was like, I just got
nice
a deal.
Little treat.
And I know how this game works.
Right.
But still, I had that emotion of, I had this warm, fuzzy emotion. I just got a deal. All right. Mm-hmm. Hey, the boss is in the house.
The boss is in the house. Driving.
All right. Driving and listening. All right.
Where are you allowed to drive to, Larian, right?
He's a rebel. He's a rebel. Okay. But
jealous.
You mentioned that's why you need Sky Boss.
Mm-hmm.
I'm pushing Sky Boss on you.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Because it helps you with price integrity.
That's right.
All right.
Right, Larry?
Helps give your guys. All right.
Mm-hmm.
Keeps your guys credible. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
All right. So you want to be able to just not just say we're giving you 10% off, okay? It needs to be, we had discounting tasks. So we had a senior discount. So if they were a senior, actually on their invoice, okay, on the job ticket, mm-hmm. it said senior discount, 10% off,
mm-hmm.
okay? Military family. So you may notice, that's why, that's the thing you kind of teach your guys to notice, do they have pictures of people, probably family members who are in the military. Well, there's a reason to give 10% discount.
Right.
Okay. Now, by the way, this discount is already built into the price.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I know that sounds, but
that's true.
But that's how it works, guys.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. All right. It's already built in the front end. Okay.
Larry but says he does whatever he wants.
Yeah, he does what I know. Right? I bet you do, brother.
I bet you do.
Okay. All right.
Kelly Knight says he wants to be Larry when he grows up.
Here we go.
Right. Don't we all?
Yep. Me too. So, all right. So you want to give, you want to give, give credibility to that so they can see it. You know, you may have, and you can make the discount in anything, long as it says what the reason for giving that discount. And again, we only, I only gave my guys the ability to give the one discount, 10%. And you don't walk in the door with a discount. It's a tool. So when that customer does give a pushback, okay, then it, you provide some way for your tech to be able to ease their pain, okay, by offering, well, I can give you this, okay? And it shows, and you're able to say, well, this is for our military families. Or you, you may have, you may want to do for dog lovers. I mean, you could literally have that in there. Notice they have a dog. It doesn't matter. It just has to have credibility. Okay, like it's already there. Okay, does that make sense?
Makes sense to me.
Does that make sense?
Mm-hmm.
I hope it makes sense. And I, because sometimes just the simple stuff doesn't make sense. It's like, well, there should be more to that. Is that easy? You know, yeah, it's that easy. Okay.
Okay.
All right. And a lot of times that just works. Okay, with your guys. Okay, being able to just give that 10% discount, it just gets that customer over the top, okay, if you've established price integrity. Discounting doesn't matter no matter what, okay, if you don't have an established price integrity.
So true.
Because price integrity is value and trust.
Mm-hmm.
Value and trust. If you haven't done this yet, it don't matter. I mean, you could do it for free, and they just don't still trust you.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, have you been, you're a consumer, right? Okay, have you ever had an opportunity to get something and the product attracted you and even the initial price, but then you got to talking with the person who's selling the product and all of a sudden it's just, this doesn't feel right.
Mm-hmm.
I just, there's something not here. It didn't matter how low they would go. You ain't buying it from them. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
It's the same with your customer. Okay.
Same.
Got to establish price integrity.
Okay.
Okay?
Mm-hmm.
Then be credible. Okay. Be credible with the discount. All right, it has to be credible.
Mm-hmm.
All right?